And we're back for round two. More classical crossover. More of me swearing. More of me forgetting what the fuck I'm playing. It's all good stuff. So let's go from that little thing I was doing earlier. Just because it's really fun to play. Maybe. Let's go through this a little bit slower. No. That's not in the piece. What am I doing? No, no. Mm-hmm. fuck's sake, that is the wrong fret. Ay, caramba. It's getting better. Bollocks, I was going to make some tea, wasn't I? Come on, let's keep focused. Again. Oh man, my concentration is seriously failing at the moment. Take 5 minutes to make some more tea. I'll be back. Well, hopefully not 5 minutes, but you know, whatever. Right, let's get back on it. Got myself a tea, had a piss. So, just 9 minutes left this practice session. It's been a good 9 minutes. Cue in 1 minute's time, me bitching about having 8 minutes left. But, you know, see how it goes. Guitar Pro crashes when I do this. I'm gonna be pissed. Ooh, bollocks with that. Check out the stretch, y'all. Boom. Oh, fuck my head. I think my next practice session might have a few minutes cut out, but just go lie down for a bit. Thank you. fuck, what's the next note? There we go. Tons more work to do there. That takes me to bar 70. Oh, just at the start of bar 80. Nice. 220 bars to go. See you tomorrow.